All right, the cat is out of the bag. I mentioned yesterday when I got into Kansas City that I am moving here soon. This is where I'm moving to, this house. My lovely girlfriend has already picked it out and already moved here. One of the things that I want to do once I move here is create a studio for movie making, for video games, for whatever. I just want to create like a place that can be a workspace and a fun environment. So I'm going to use one of these rooms to do that. I'm trying to figure out which one to use. So this one is the smaller room. It only has one light, which definitely sucks for lighting. I'll probably have to get lighting for video making anyways, so I guess I probably shouldn't worry about that. This room is not as close to the bedroom, which is like across the hall. This is the other room. It is bigger. It has more windows, which means more lighting, at least during the day.
So if you get a studio, that means I get two closets, right?
You can have two closets, that's fine. I don't need two closets. This is my vision. I need a desk with a workspace in one area. And what I want to do is I have two TVs that are relatively small, a 32 inch and a 20 inch. I'll use the 20 inch as a monitor for the workstation and then set up somewhere near it the other TV and use that for video games, movies, whatever. But I need them to be close enough where I can hook them both up if I want. So the positive of this room is that it's bigger, there's more lighting, more windows. I like this room better for the studio. I can do more with it, but then I have to be quiet at night if I'm up late. More to come on what will happen with that, but very soon. I mean, I'm moving in 6 weeks. So very soon. This will be renovated into a studio. We're making a list of all the things that we would like to have. So there's a potential that we could live here for like the next 4 years, and there's the potential that we could live here for the next like year. It's kind of up in the air with our jobs and the situation. So I want to make sure that we get everything set up quickly once I move in. That way we get to experience it for the full period of time. If we take 6 months to get around to putting things the way we want them, then we'll only have 6 months to enjoy it.
Hey, you want to go thrift shopping?
I got $20.
It's only 99 cents.
Just hit up Goodwill, just got a filing cabinet. Didn't really find anything else that we were looking for. There was a nice looking table, but it was already sold. So the friend of mine who we met up with last night, and I hadn't seen in a while, suggested we hit up Q39 for barbecue. He says it's the best in town, and he's got a pretty reputable barbecue palate, being that he lived in Texas for a long time. And he's been to all the big Texas barbecue places, which is usually, in my opinion, what people think of when they think of like some good southern barbecue. So we're gonna find out what it's like. Appetizer wings, delicious. Nicole, your thoughts?
Two thumbs up. And I don't even like wings that much.
She doesn't like wings, and she gave more thumbs up than I did. impressive. She's got to do her Yelp thing. As Walter White would say, tell me one thing in life that's not negotiable. We just went to Home Depot and picked up some stuff for the house, and one of the things we wanted to get was an above ground fire pit, and they didn't have the one we wanted except for the one that was on display. So of course we talked to them about getting the one on display at a discounted price, and they gave it about 40% off we got, so it was pretty awesome. Thank you, Home Depot, for working with us on that, and we were so excited. We also bought some firewood. The thing is, if you're gonna buy all this stuff, then you actually have to like take care of it. Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. So this door goes to the outside, and it really sucks. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right, it feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. Now we have a working door.
Hello.
Good job, Nicole. Guess where we're going? Same place we always go. Another here. Brewery. So right, so right, so right. I'm just going with the gut. Never had a doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling for the love. Even when it's too bad. Alright, let's get out of here. First one's the best one. We got empanadas.
From Empanada Madness.
And now we're gonna go have a bonfire and drink some beers. And it's gonna be awesome. Even though it's like 52 degrees outside. Say that it feels right. It feels right.